tomb, going into the tomb, into the pit.
This is Doug. This is Gibbon.
Party Crasher.
Hi, I'm the Party Crasher.
Brad, this is for you.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
Nice to have a douche, Doug.
You make me happy.
You're looking pretty cool, man.
That's how you do it.
There's Doug showing off done right there.
Fuck you.
Yeah, the making of the look out.
Tell me where you hit the girl or I'll fuck you. He tells me where he goes, huh? I lied. Whoa!
Doug, being a fucking idiot. Look at him.
Yeah.
You're fat watching, wondering what the hell he's doing. We got the A. Am.
Canada, Am.
I don't think we're going to have enough room for the drink. What band he's in.
Geek.
Oh, yeah. Won't be able to miss that sign. Mike Dunn packing up as we show. Mike Dunn.
What? No, I'll get that out of here.
Shut my gate.
Hey, here's one for you.
These guys back here trashing the fucking house. Trash in the place.
I gotta tell you something, man.
Oh, free hat.
Yes, this is a free hat. Given to me by the bass player.
The most generous of all bass players.
It was the least he should do.
Don't make me look bad in camera.
Yeah, really. We want to make it look good.
Well, it's like,
he's an asshole.
Like,
he's a...
Well, I can go join them boys on the ski-doos now. I got my hat.
Sounds good. Way out to all the dogs can't do this. Not even there.
Alright,
take your ears. Oh yeah. Two steps for me, one for Doug. Okay, bud. Don't worry, I'll put more in here. Hold on, I don't want to hear you. Over here, you can pour that in. I don't know if I can make it.
Hey, watch this over here. This is skill. Wouldn't have any papers, hell!
Thank you.
look at this, boys. Check this out. Remember we used to stay at, like, the Six Eye Clubs and stuff? Look where we're staying now. We're staying in Keddie's, Moirin. And look at the view we got here, kids. We got a view of roof. Check it out, boys. Check it out, the roof.
We're moving on up.
Moving on up to the east side. To a deluxe apartment in the sky.
Hey, we're in Moncton. And, like, I don't know about Christopher, but I'm getting pretty fucked up, man.
I love
Julius.
Hotel room?
Where'd you put a baby from?
Pick the baby, man. Pick the baby.
Don't you
Mr. Perfect. I'll take you all, Hogan.
Gonna take my job. Brad,
my pizza.
Love.
Fucking A.
Love.
Fucking A, man.
Chris, you bastard, you fucking damaged my eye.
Hey, it was your fault. You jumped over me.
This is Doug and Lori. This is Willie.
They're
going.
He's sitting there freaking. He's freaking right out.
Arson.
Oh, shut up, Chris.
Yeah, what's
oh, Doug and Lori. Hi, guys. Yeah, just after the fucking still.
I would really appreciate it. Yeah. All you white motherfuckers out there, don't drink. You can suck the big black one.
Pat misunderstood. We said we're going to a rock concert, not a business meeting.
We got a couple deals to make there.
Here, you stand over here, Pat. The light's too bright. All right, okay, right there.
And we've got a couple deals to make today. Like, I just gotta go.
Look, mate. Look, mate.
Look. Right over there, see? Today, Clark, we're studying the old Oliphant. There it is. Cumulonimbus today. See, if you look upon out in the sky up there.
The day after, picking out a pizza.
Picking out a pizza.
Holy fuck. Smell that, boys. Smell that. Look at that. Holy fuck. Here, I'll take this one. This is mine, I believe. This is Brad. This is our entertainment for the weekend. Free entertainment. Brad, he hasn't worked out all the bugs for the trooper yet, he said.
Did Doug have one?
Yeah, will you turn that off?
Okay, the question is what the fuck is she doing?
She's making me a fucking sandwich.
You tell me we make a lot of fucking money doing this, don't you? Look at my gorgeous feet. They gorgeous.
Thank you.
do some more back here.
No!
Not a fucking pussy.
I'm loving this. Can't you tell? I'm smiling. I'm so happy. Ah, yes. It feels so good.
Asshole.
Get it on
phone,
get
it,
man.
Get it, man, get it!
Ah. All right.
Holy fuck.
All right, all right.
It's still recording.
Check it out, get out! Thank you.
prep the last tune again, because we figure for the price of tape of one more song, we save you going have to go back and do the bass track. We're still in time, right?
Okay. What about this means we're a bass?
Might as well put that away if you don't mind.
This means we're sounding pretty good, eh?
That's something we can look at later. I suspect.
Lens cap.
What? Dunce cap?
I said lens cap.
Oh no.
I am gonna be able to see in here.
It's a little done.
So, dunce cap would be a hat you would wear, wouldn't it?
There's a little Yoda.
Yeah.
I
just leave out to see. Good doing
it. This is what it's gonna sound like. The first thing. I got lost without the power cord. I was trying to figure out where it all was.
You did alright though, man.
Well, the first part's okay, but...
Oh, this is a different bass sound.
Yeah, it's fantastic.
In the studio. Pat's drum kit all around here, and Peter's playing bass and Mike's over in the corner.
I'm doing double tracks in here. It's alive.
There you are.
You're just a shadow of an image.
Just a shadow of an image.
Hi, we're in Lloyd Hanks.
Can you turn Mike up in my mix a bit, Lloyd?
There's Pat. If you can make him out, I'll be impressed.
I said, Pat, can you turn my mic up in my
There's
mix?
Peter's head.
Just a bit.
We're in Lloyd Hansen's studio.
Phoebe.
Chris
Phoebe
is
Fury.
In that room over there. This
well,
is Pete Gillies.
Turn the bass down.
Here's Peavy Fury. We got to go. See you.
This is Mike. Michael Dunn. The time is 3 o'clock. Drinking Pepsi. This is our friend and neighborhood drummer, Pat Pelche, sitting down here after a long evening, or a long day, unzipping his bag.
This is an imitation of Chris Waddell.
Come on, Mike, you had that on the last video. Jesus. I'm sitting in a chair, Mike.
Go ahead. That sounded pretty good.
Rolling.
Here it is, Pat.
We almost got Pat Hawks pulling the moon.
Yeah.
It didn't record while you tried.
There's the light man right there. Brad, I only get tired when I touch it, Palmer.
Right here we got some Gagetown women. This is your typical Gagetown woman. Flat, nice set of nuts,
and tattoos on her chest.
Things off. Oh, Jesus.
Bleeding?
No. I gotta be the biggest fucking tool I've ever seen in my life.
Thank you. Somebody come in the room.
Then
you gotta go like this.
Okay,
say hi again, Pat. We missed you.
Yeah.
Say hi again, I missed it.
Who?
It wasn't on. I think he just fell over. Dave, what are you doing?
Dave's a faggot.
Oh.
A large sperm swallowing faggot. Well, maybe he's a whale. No, it couldn't be a whale. He's a faggot.
Oh, man.
Chew them on stage!
Chew them on stage.
Where is he?
No.
What'd you do with him, man?
What's that?
Baby.
Oh, he's over here.
What, dude? You seen this, Terry?
I wish I had some string so I could hang him off my mic stand. Let me see this.
Oh,
see
over there.
This is the one that fell out of the car.
The window. Oh, they're cold,
no,
too. Roadkill. Put a fucking joke up and say, man. Everybody's just laughing at each other. Everybody is get up there.
Fucking Pete fucking punched me in the head.
Up here.
Oh, no, I just got mine.
You complain about your achy breaky back as soon as you haul my bass pit to the fucking door.
Thank you.
I know.
The battery.
This is Doug.
How you doing?
Jesus.
This is Pat.
It's
on. No, it's recording. It's still recording. Is it done?
Suck your gut in.
Come on, walk like a man, Dave. Walk like a fucking man.
You're a slut. He's a male slut.
What's that? Oh, close up of a beer. In Sean's hand. Dawn, we're calling Dawn.
I'm just picking up after you.
Oh, there's still beer in it. We got them.
It's Pete's beer.
No, it's still gone, boys.
Pete, do you slap?
Hotel room. Take a look at the window.
Jesus! What the hell is this?
Known home.
Hello? Oh, fuck. Eat shit.
Mother of shit.
Who's on the phone?
Pete.
What do you say?
This is front desk. We make him blink.
Pete's on another chair.
Fuck off, Doug. Just get the fuck out.
Did you feel that you have to change anything that you
do? We're having a special moment.
Where's Pat?
Pat's out here.
Where'd he go? Really? What are you watching?
Nervous at all about
from
going out in front of so many people?
No, the concert in Toronto.
Maybe you're going on acid, you know.
Peter's gone to the pool. I see a car go through that fence right now. Every time.
Open the window.
Kid Pete.
Kid Pete.
Lovely. Lovely. Here I am. I'm in the hotel. I want to see something cool. Not puking. I was puking up a little, but not now. It's horrible.
She gets lonely and alone in this spot.
happened?
I needed money.
I needed money too.
I didn't have a job, so that's about it, I guess.
No job, so what you do is you get back your old band. And if you don't have an old band, then get a new band and let it break up and get back an old band, because then you can make money off it.
Oh, by the way, just for the record, this is the We're Not Rock and Roll Stars Tour 93.
Yeah.
Tour 93.
So why did you guys get back together?
We didn't.
We didn't. Well, why did you get back together for this particular show?
For money.
For the money.
Well, no, I wouldn't say that. Last year, for the kids. Now, last year we broke up on kind of like little bad terms, so we thought we'd get back together for a couple months and do it right this time, break up right. So that's basically why it was.
We're gonna break up friends this time.
Yeah, friends. Isn't that sweet?
We're gonna have a great big orgy with our sound man after.
I don't think that's so great.
So how did you much music?
We cornered Erica M and beat the snot right out of her.
With Teresa Ronkine.
As if you have noticed, this concert tonight was advertised on Much Music.
On the Power 30.
On the Power 30.
Every show I think we did was much on Much Music basically so far. Just I don't know. After our video, I get in pretty good with Teresa, so I just been writing her and just telling her when we're playing and stuff, and they've been advertising. So it's pretty cool.
That's good for you guys.
Yeah.
So you guys going to...
Except for when they get the dates messed up, because they said we were playing at the Maritime Club a couple of weeks ago, and we weren't there.
In Bristol.
We were in Bristol.
Ooh.
Was it fun?
Oh, we love Bristol.
The horniest town we've ever been in.
Are you guys going to be in costume tonight?
Yeah, we're going to be in costume tonight.
Definitely. I'm going as... Should we say it on the air? I'm going as a gynecologist, by the way, so if there's any girls out there that would like a free exam, please come.